This is kind of new to us. It's called a tremie. The blue tube coming down off the chute. We lower that down. It goes in below the water, so we have water in the holes, and it evacuates the water. It puts concrete underneath the water and evacuates the water above it, so it doesn't thin out the mud. It's a little slower process, but it's pretty cool.